afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas, on Cable Channel 3 and SandyLandCenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, the 4th of May. It's 66 here in the square at noontime. We're having a sunny day today, and also tomorrow. It'll be 73 for the high today, and tomorrow will be 78. Friday will be partly cloudy and windy, the high temperature 83. Saturday will be sunny and windy again with 83 the high temperature. Then on Sunday we're looking for thunderstorms, 73 the high temperature and an 80% chance of rain. Monday is scheduled to be partly cloudy and 78. Well, we don't have any birthdays today, but for tomorrow, happy birthday to Marge Long. We hope that you have a great birthday. Well, there isn't a whole lot of new things to have for news, so we just look ahead, and on Monday the 6th, they're having a potluck dinner, and they bring a spare dish at the Sunflowers. And tomorrow is the Lunch Bunch going to Inman, Kansas, and the Harvest Cafe with authentic German food. And then Thursday, May 12th, they're going to go to Sweets and Eats in Larned, Kansas. And they're going to shop afterward. Then on Thursday the 19th, they're going on the casino trip for the month, and they're going to Dodge. And you know the drill, they leave at 8, come back at 5, and it's $10 for the transportation. And then we just got a menu for the Sunflowers, and we haven't got one yet for the VIP Center. So today is pork roast and noodles with asparagus. On Thursday is oven fried chicken and mashed potatoes. And on Friday is goulash and Tuscan veggies. Well, that does all the news. And so when we have a short news broadcast, we have an even shorter word of the day. The word of the day is this: anger is a stone cast into a wasp's nest. So don't be angry today. We have enough anger going around. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a terrific Wednesday.